Hey, how are y'all doing today? Let me fire up my first goat video for ya. So this is one of the breakfast time brawls with the goats here. Hey mom, how are you doing? Glad you could join in today. So, what we got first here is we got a video of the goat out doing a little early morning brawling. So, having some fun wrestling there on the rocks by the side of our house. So, let's see. Got any song requests? Glad to play them. Otherwise, I think I'll be starting kind of. Hey Herb, how you doing? Glad you could join in. I'm looking forward to seeing the Morrison video that you sent there. I'll probably play that about midway through the stream here. Yeah, we've got a huge cold snap coming too, actually. We've got it's 90 outside right now, and I think in 24 hours it's gonna be down to 30, and we're getting like 6 or 7 inches of snow. So kind of a crazy weather shift here. Yeah, so let's see. I think I'm gonna play Orange Blossom Special. Okay, I'll do that one for mom here. Hey Dad, that was Orange Blossom Special. Next up, I'm gonna play Cripple Creek here. Thank you. Herb. Glad the green screen is looking good today. I got a set of those like umbrella photography lamps here on either side of me now, so that seems to light this thing up good enough, so it works pretty well. Let's see, I think I'll play the Drunken Piper now for ya. Drunken Piper there, and here we see Sonic heading out for the day with the rest of the herd after a big morning of wrestling with everyone else. So let's see, let me fire up the next video here. Oh man, Herb, sorry that you lost a collar, that's a pain. We actually lost one of our buck aprons the other day, and Nan spent I think 3 hours looking for it. I mean, those things are, you know, the size of pizza boxes, and they're neon, you know, Hunter orange. So it's hard to imagine how you'd manage not to see one for an entire 3 hours of hunting around, but that's tricky stuff. So here we've got video at the Baby Goat Rock, which looks like a good opportunity to play Goat in the Rain. Or Goat on the Hill in Coal Rain.
Thank you.
was Go Down the Hill and Coleraine. It's definitely one of our favorite things is watching the baby goats playing on those rocks. Definitely never gets old, you know. And up on the top of the rock there is Sonic. And of course, we can see Butterfly in the front, and there's a little Ziggy over there. Sonic is coming in to say hi to everyone. So he's quite the buddy. He's over there butting heads with, it looks like, a little Scout. So Sonic and Scout are the two boys we're keeping from this year for ourselves. We're going to see how well they work out. They're both pretty, getting pretty feisty right now. So, but they're pretty fun. Pretty fun buddies. Pretty fun buddies. Cool. So, and here we got the goats climbing up the hill. And so I guess the big news of this week is that we actually sold Tiger Lily. She's right in the center there. Oh, she disappeared off to the side. But Tiger Lily, our white doe with those sort of black zebra stripes on her back. And we also sold Little Fuzzy, also known as Coral. And she was our doe with the two wattles. So here's a fun video. The goats were super far away, so we get to see them kind of slowly zooming in on us here, coming in closer. So I'm going to play the Levant Scout for this goat procession. This is the same microphone I've been using for pretty much everything except for the first couple weeks. The first couple weeks I had something that was not working at all. But maybe I'm standing a little further from it. Maybe that's helping. I don't know. But yeah, we're super glad we found a home for Tiger Lily. The buyer was actually a 13, 14-year-old boy who is wanting to get into doing some dairy goats, so he's jumping into the deep end there, gonna start milking two does morning and night, and he's hoping to do, I think, make a lot of soaps and cheeses. So, yeah, we're happy that she found a good home, and hopefully he'll be able to give her a good bit of attention, and she'll work out well. She definitely had sort of a strange attachment to Nan, so it's, a different home might actually work just perfect for her.
Thank you.
was Miss Wedderburg and Marie's Wedding. So, fun. Very fun medley there. So, let me fire up the next video. Yeah, we're going to a goat show next weekend. And so we are trying to figure out how much of their coats to shave down, because with it dropping down to 30 or even lower tomorrow, I might be getting down in the 20s when we get our 7 inches of snow. We'll see what Nan decides on all that. She may just not trim them much at all. Alright, so I'm gonna play Music for a Found Harmonium. And next video up after this one, Herb, is gonna be yours, so I don't know, pick out a favorite song or something, and I'll play it with it. Morning's a tiger lily. There's her next to her daughter Snowball. We're hoping Snowball will work out real well for us. We're gonna be breeding her this year. She's got some really neat colors. So sure, Mom requested Be Thou My Vision. Let me play that one for you. Thank you. There's our boys playing on the wood pile there. And there's Sputnik and Ziggy behind him. So Sputnik seems to be doing pretty good lately. We were a little worried that he was having some foot problems because he was having a hard time earlier this year, but Nan updated his nutrients a bit, and it seems like it's been helping him a lot. He's been looking a lot better lately. So next up is Herb on the Morrison Formation with his new kids. I think I remember last time you were really getting a kick out of the Indiana Jones, and Indiana Jones goes great with this kind of scenery, so let's do that. Man, it's fun seeing those goats playing around. Is that some dinosaur bone type stuff you're looking at there? Neat. Definitely looking forward to seeing some of that stuff in a couple weeks.
Thank you.
Yeah, then Curb can answer where this is located, but I mean, it's out in Utah on the Morrison Formation. I'm not too sure about the details, but man, it looks great. Cannot wait to get out there for a bit. Now we are free from Gladiator now as well. Fun video there, Herb. So let's see what else we got here. So that's it for all the new videos this week. I'll go and pick out some ones from the last couple weeks here. Let's see. Oh, here's a fun one. This was in the morning before we let the goats out. Got to watch the goats playing on the igloos, which was a lot of fun. Play some old Joe Clark with this. Pretty neat looking dinosaur bone there. Pretty cool stuff. Let's see, that was old Joe Clark. I'll play, gotta find where I put the music here 1 second. Yeah, there's a fountain that I played the other day. So that was There's a Fountain. No, that would not be George. That would not be George. That would be Sunflower. So Sunflower is the one that looks a lot like George, but is not George. So let's see. Do Over the Waterfall here. Oh, this video just got over. I'll switch to a new video here. Alright, what do we got here? Alright, oh, last. Yeah, this was a nice little walk through the woods we did. Woodsy part of the yard. Suzuki music, eh? Alright, let me round up some of that stuff here. Give me a moment. Alright, this is Minuet 3. Thank you. All right, next up is The Happy Farmer. Sounds like you're keeping pretty busy there, Herb. Pretty busy. What kind of goat house are you building? Alright, now I'll play Gavotte. Nice, glad you're enjoying the Suzuki tunes. So making a little box for him, huh? You still thinking about George as a new buddy for your herd too? Let's see, I think I will play What a Wonderful World next. Yeah, we do love our polydomes. Spent some time moving one this morning in preparation for the snowstorm that we're getting in the middle of this 90 degree weather.
Thank you.
World. I do like that song quite a bit. Finn up there eating away. I'll play the West Wind Breakdown here for a moment. Some Turkey in the Straw now. Today, go back another week, and oh, this was fun. This was the little fight between Sputnik and Sonic that lasted forever. So let's see what we got here that I can play. All right, this is Swallowtail Jig and Jump at the Sun. Thank you. swallowtail jig and jump at the sun. Anyways, I think that about wraps it up for today. Thanks for coming on and hanging out here. It was a lot of fun playing for y'all. And we will catch you soon.